Hi viewers, let's see top 10 richest cricketers in the world. Any guess for number 1? Let's watch. Number 10, Rahul Dravid, the senior cricketer of Indian team called the Wall, having the assets of $22.6 million. Indian currency, it can be said as 150 crores approximately. And number 9, the man of six sixers, Yuvraj Singh, and he having the assets of $35.5 million. Indian currency, 236 crores approximately. Number 8, Virendra Sehwag is the first Indian cricket player who had scored triple century in the tests. He is having the worth assets of $40 million. In Indian currency can be said as 266 crores 55 lakhs approximately. Number 7, Shane Watson, a typical dynamic all-rounder of the Australian team. He is having the assets worth of $40 million. In Indian currency can be said as 266 crores 55 lakhs approximately. Number 6, Shahid Afridi from Pakistan. Shahid Afridi is one of the best all-rounders that have been produced by Pakistan, and he is truly a superstar of his nation. He is having the assets worth of $41 million. In Indian currency it can be said as 273 crores 21 lakhs approximately. Number 5, Shane Warne from Australia. He is the world's dangerous leg spinner, having the biggest achievement by taking highest wickets in Test cricket, as no one had did it. He is having the asset worth of $50 million. As said in Indian currency, 333 crores 19 lakhs approximately. In number 4, Virat Kohli, the current Indian cricket team captain. This is a sign of proud for a person to have some national or international award. He is having the assets worth of $53 million. In Indian currency, it can be said as 353 crores 18 lakhs approximately. Number 3, Ricky Ponting. He had given 2 World Cups for his country as a captain. He is having assets worth of $65 million. In Indian currency can be said as 433 crores 14 lakhs approximately. Number 2, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, the best Indian cricket captain ever had. MS Dhoni is the only Indian captain who has led India to all 3 major ICC events. He is having the assets worth of $103 million, that in Indian currency 686 crores 37 lakhs approximately. And in number 1 position, obviously none other than Sachin Tendulkar, the master and also called as the godfather of Indian cricket. His assets worth of $118 million in Indian currency can be said as 786 crores 33 lakhs approximately. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, comment and subscribe. Thank you.